Heart palpitations can be caused by additional beats or skipped beats that can happen normally as part of the heart beating throughout the day, but sometimes they can happen because of more serious arrhythmias. It's important to understand the causes of palpitations in the first place so that we can decide on a treatment strategy to understand and make sure that we have, you know, a treatment for it in the beginning. My name is Sadeer Al-Kindi. I'm a cardiologist. I specialize in prevention of cardiovascular disease and imaging of cardiovascular disease. They can be normal because as technology has evolved and we're putting more monitors on people and people have more of these wearable devices like smartwatches and things like that, we're starting to realize that almost everybody has some extra beats and skipped beats. It's often important to understand what is causing these palpitations to understand whether they need treatment or they could be just monitored and maybe some lifestyle changes. Some common things that can result in palpitations including increased stress levels, increased caffeine intake, energy drinks. These can make the palpitations more frequent, but they can also make them more severe. And sometimes this is one of the things that we start with addressing, in addition to checking thyroid function, which is often also associated with palpitations and increased heartbeat rates. And we oftentimes rule out more significant causes of arrhythmia.